I'm your host, Emily, and today in school news, our very own Sui Tu won second place in best costume once again at the West End competition. Here's a clip of them celebrating the victory. And don't forget to vote on the BMTM poll for this year's yearbook cover. Now to Veronica with the news.
Hey guys, it's Veronica, and today on World News, the Ethiopian plane crashed on March 10, 2019 on its way to Kenya. This crash killed 157 people. There was a devastating mass shooting in a mosque in New Zealand that killed 50 people.
They're in our prayers. On a lighter note, the Australian senator got egged after racist comments on the New Zealand shooting. Now for Valet for social media news.
Hey guys, it's Valet. And during the March break, Instagram shut down for 10 hours. On Snapchat, everybody went to go chat and rant about their opinion on the shutdown, making everybody to
go crazy. Go stupid.
Now Salam for the weather forecast.
Hey guys, I'm your weather girl Salam, and today's forecast is 3 degrees, 20% chance of rain. That's all for the weather forecast. Now to Alex and Alexis for the entertainment.
Hey guys, today's question of the day is, would you rather fly or be invisible?
I'd rather fly.
Why is that?
So I can get away from school.
Would you rather fly or be invisible?
Invisible.
Why?
Why? You can go anywhere you want. Nobody knows you're there.
Back. So I'm here with Natasha. Would you rather fly or be invisible?
Be invisible.
Why is that?
Then you guys would never see me coming.
So I'm here with Jabron Sanchez today, and I have a question. Would you rather be able to fly or invisible?
I'd rather be invisible, sir.
Why is that, sir?
Because, I don't know, you can... No one to see you, you know?
Oh, yes. Thank you, Jabron Sanchez. That's all we have for today.